Welcome back, YouTube. When we last left off, I collected a good portion of my missing, yeah, what are they called? There's a name for them. Artifacts. It's pointless to stay in this room much longer than needs to be. You give me some health. I could use that. I'm down about 300 HP. I don't need missiles. I do not need missiles. All the way down. There's the door. Should not have done what I did. That's gonna be back. That's not gonna hit him at all. Fucking idiot. Huh. Does the game want me to... I guess it does. Open up. Oh my fucking god. Oh. Well, how in the fuck do I get there? Ah, I see. I go here. And end up down there. I fucked up fairly hard. Oh my god, stop fucking closing. Jesus Christ. Welp, that was an interesting little detour we took. I can't be the only one to have ever done that. Yeah, if you're just gonna shoot at me, fuck off. I thought it was weird the game wanted me to go through a damage zone like that. Okay, I need you to not. Anyways. And they're dead. Where to go now? Oh, right, the fucking way I was already going. There's something else in this room. Wait. Oh, the question mark is where I need to go. Yay, I made this trip once. Time to do it again. Yeah, Matt trying to open the door. I'm trying to kill the things trying to murder me. There's a difference. I know that's a hard concept game, but, you know, give it the times. Alright. God damn it, I have to go through that fucking half-pipe room again. I should grab this before I break this next one. See, that may have mattered. I can't say for 100% it did, but it may have. I'm aware. I just don't care. It's not like I can do anything. Wait, isn't this room full of the special armored ones? It is! Why did I think otherwise? No game audio! What the fuck? No! Are you fucking with me? Oh, I've had no game audio for 2 hours and I've saved! Oh well.
It's not like this game's renowned for its fucking stellar gameplay or anything like that. Oh, Wayne, it is!
Shit. Well, how did that happen? Hey! We should have sound now! Don't I feel like a fucking doofus? Yay, music. Oh well. Not the first time, won't be the last time. I know exactly what happened too. And that's why there's a lot of people here. And that's why you actually checked your settings. Yeah, so what happened was, I had... The way my system is set up, which I think is the way everyone's system is set up, I'm gonna sneeze. My capture card is always active. It's what allows me to actually play games on my TV. While I record them. Well, there are times where I don't... There are times where I don't want to listen to my game audio, and so I'll turn off the, He's still doing it. I'll turn off the capture card settings so the capture card isn't giving any audio whatsoever. Sometimes I forget to turn that on back on when I turn my computer off, and it just fucks everything even sometimes. So it happens. I'll forget again eventually. How are you doing, Lizard? Also, thank you for telling me I'm an idiot. Hey! Wow, he really just fucking... They did not hesitate at all. That was literally on sight. Hey, this is bullshit, right? You know what? Why aren't they fucking subjugated to the same slow-ass projectile and fire rate as I am? I didn't say you were an idiot, but I won't stop you. But that won't stop you from telling Musso you can. Oh yeah, because if there's someone that needs an excuse to call me an idiot, it's Lou. Well, that worked out in my favor. Am I going the right direction still? I am. Right! The Metroid. Oh god, that's a lot of fucking Metroids. Who'da thunk? In the room called Metroid Containment, there'd be Metroids. I fucking hate this. Well, I respect you for Mr. President get down in your fucking teammate, but I gotta say, probably not the best choice you could have made. How the fuck am I gonna get across this? Also, I should see what that is, but I'll do that later. Now, I could go in there and die. Or I could see the actual proper way. Hey, found it. It's weird, these things are violent. Well, they're not even violent, they're running off instinct. But they are terrifying, like, eldritch horrors, realistically. And, they're quite adorable. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I think the Metroids are pretty adorable. Am I the only one? That's just the wrong element. It's a fire door, and I was... Where am I? I was shooting at the house. I didn't hit the door.
100 was by,
Metric Plus, give him the chance. That is the correct choice. Hi. I guess that's just how pirates say hi. They just start shooting at people. What in the actual fuck is... Oh, right, yeah. Thank you for dying. There's one right there. You're still Metroid, you're still with the fucking ice. Even if you're weird Metroids. Oh, I have to fucking know this. No? Okay. God, I have a sneeze at the fucking tip of my nose. Oh, it's the worst type of sneeze. The one that never comes. I'm glad I'm basically stepping on what is essentially radiated mushrooms. Like it's fucking Chernobyl or some shit. Fucking radioactive mushrooms of Pripyat. I'm just gonna assume it's the power bomb. Hey look, I was right. Oh, good. I force damage, my favorite. Oh, let's continue the trend. Oh god, let's actually stop the trend. Stop the trend. Stop the trend. That drained so fast. Oh, it's not like lava. This shit actually murders me. Well, good thing I saved. Where am I? I'm gonna actually hit this area real quick, considering I'm back here. Oh, they didn't fucking... No, they're there. Honestly, I'll spend the resources just to not deal with the pain in the ass. All the bars... Yeah, I was not paying attention to that, Jesus Christ. Is there anything in Metroid that drains your health as fast as Phazon? I don't think there is. I'm sure I could chill in fucking lava. You know, with no issue for a bit. Don't make me fight this fucker again. Oh, he's not even there. Okay. Oh no, I have to go through the one room again. Damn it. Hi. That was fun. Let's do it again. I was joking. There's one behind me. Yep, and he's shooting at me. I mean, look at how slow that was draining my life. That was like, seriously? I'm right here. Why the fuck did you close? Okay. Oh, right. Pirates. The invisible pirates. Christ, can I sneeze already? Please, I beg of you. It shouldn't be this annoying. This better be fucking worth it. We have to go through that poisoned room again. That is already not worth it. This is most definitely not worth it. The best way would be good to go to my immediate left. Shit! Don't give me power bombs. Damn it, he fucking caught wind of me. There's a few Metroids in here. It's literally right across from me. Oh. Well, fair enough. Oh, the water. That's probably not the best use of my time. I probably should have gone the intended way. Right, because I need to go there. I don't know why I wasn't expecting him to drop like that, but... I understand how to deal with you pretty fast now. Now you, on the other hand, actually have to deal with this. Obviously missing something. Hi! He fucking shot me through the wall, that's not fair. I need to kill everything first. Oh. No, killing everything was just a bonus. And it probably required me to see how big the enemies are giving me enemies there were. Yeah, I'm just gonna fuck the shit up. That's what they get for being rude. It'll respawn once I leave the area. It's not like I'm accomplishing anything by just shooting regular objects. Ooh. Still missing the wave beam one! I think. Flamethrower? Powerful attack uses misses while active. Oh. Yep. Yeah, I'm missing the plasma beam one. I should probably find that. Neat. Now watch me die and lose it. that room be called? Storage Depot A. Got it. Fair enough. That also wasted a good chunk of my missiles. Which, fair enough, but... missiles? Alright. I didn't think it dropped anything, you clearly did, because I just picked it up. Oh, they're just dropping them really slow for some reason. Probably despite me. That's... I'm... okay. Oh, that's the Metroid room, isn't it? Fair enough. It's not even the Metroid room. I'm just calling it that because there's Metroids in there. Hi! I should have remembered those were there. Also, probably should have just gone to the power beam. There's more shooting at me. These fucking things hit like a goddamn truck. Christ. That's gonna, you know what? Don't give me power bombs, that's the last thing I need. Hey, asshole! Stop ignoring me. This isn't Metroid 4 yet. I'm gonna get into a safe spot and then nuke him. Not sure what this was. Oh, I see it now. If I was so low on HP, I would just drop. I'll say, same, it's like at some point just fucking aim down. That was a fun little detour. I genuinely need to find the wave beam, the wave beam missile upgrade. Can't get mad because I needed those. That's the second time that's happened to him. I find it funny each time. Where's the closest save point? Because I need it. today, y'all. Huh. Last few times I've gone through this room, they were not chilling up there. Unless I wasn't paying attention because they were invisible, which is entirely likely and most likely what happened. I don't even need to go this way. Do I? No, I do need to go up. Thank you, Double Jump, for preventing my failure from... Hey, you know what'd be real fucking neat? Some HP. No, missiles and power bombs? Close, but not what I asked for. No. I'm still gonna walk out here this one on the spawn. Well, that spawn, I'm pretty sure it's already in the room. You, I'm fairly certain, just shot me through a wall. Because I guess the only one who has to abide by the laws of physics is me, which is never cool. I do love how they ragdoll. That's always a nice little touch. Ice beam. Thank God I don't have to fight you, I would actually be murdered. Yeah, I'm not dealing with you fuckers right now. No, I need to heal. Yay, now I don't have to do that again. Does that include my missiles? Because I'm about to drop a lot of those. It does not. Game's over, or fight's over. Wow, it was over less soon than I thought. I did not expect him to die. I guess I hit him once more than I thought I did. If you wanna know how stupid this is, I should back up and do this. Cool. I've been bitching about health, now I need missiles. Cool! Metroids! I haven't used a power bomb. Stop giving me power bombs. Hit the one that's not frozen. 2-4-1 shot, I'll take it. I wonder why I need the X-ray to see the invisible shit. That seems weird to me. No, get me out of there, please. I die fast. I've learned that lesson already. Yeah, I wonder what the logic behind this is. Yeah, remember when we were here earlier and I fucking died? I didn't realize Phazon just absolutely murders health. I'm just gonna leave. Damn it, no crates. Oh, let me tell you, this is gonna be real fucking fun when I have to fight a, elite. There's an invisible wall before anything. Oh. You were way more trigger happy this time. I wonder why. Oh, that was only 5, I thought that was gonna be worth 10. I don't know why I thought that, but... that thing, like, purred at me. Hey, look, remember when I fucking died here about 30 seconds ago? Okay. What about this way? Oh my god, it was the way I was supposed to go. Would you look at that? Why are there so many goddamn Metroids down here? What the fuck were these pirates doing? I'll take the snipe. If you tell me about the fucking... yep. I know. I'm making my way there. I died once, okay? Give me a goddamn break, game. Phazon is apparently super fucking hot. Who'd have thunk? Yeah, I saw him before. Not nearly as bad as what I was expecting. Considering I'm not currently being murdered by highly radioactive blue stuff. Ah, there we go. Yay! Save? Oh, thank god it's a save room. That's a map. Shit! Why do I need the map? I already have the map. missile. Never mind. M is not missiles. I think I knew this. Well, good, because that means I've actually. Now we can do this stupidly, or we can do this the smart way. Okay, I don't know what the fuck that is. Besides, absolutely terrifying, Jesus Christ. I'm assuming that's not the save room, that's something completely different. Everyone's scared of pressing a game plan? Not bad. Not bad. These fucking idiots didn't hear any of that somehow. Which one did I hit the charge shot? Oh, they suddenly take two charge shots to kill now? That gets me up here, which gets me, somewhere. But I don't want to be here. Oh. Understandable. You guys need to start paying attention to what's going on. Who is shooting me right now? Really, my fear is it was a turret. This is hurt. Now that I should just let the pirates shoot me repeatedly. As I am currently letting them do just that. Oh, it is a save point. Neat. How about I actually do something smart? A room of research lies within the mines. A corrupted invader is trapped there. Defeat this creature. Research. A corrupted invader. Would that be the Omega Research? There's probably an Omega in there I have to kill.
Recording to logbook.
Observe Project Helix. The soldiers becomes increasingly obvious that these worries will usher in a new era of space pirate dominance. Resilient to damage and their ability to transport and wield so many weapons, it makes idea mainstays for the ground force. Though they are not as quick as typical pirates, they make little difference with the platoon of elite pirates and the vanguard of the army of normal and flying pirates. We will have a near indestructible backbone. And then fucking Samus showed up and absolutely destroyed fucking everything. As is tradition at this fucking point. So how the hell do I get up there? Oh, probably should use the scaffolding and ramps and everything. That's just a bunch of lore. I'm too lazy to read and I'm too slow at reading. Fucking shot me through the wall again. Stop it! Oh. Oh, fuck me. Hi, you big motherfucker.
Recorded to logbook.
Omega Pirate, most powerful of the elite pirate forces. Omega Pirates can become invisible to normal sight. It is vulnerable when cloaked, as all energy is drawn from defense systems. By exposing itself to Phazon, it can regenerate damaged tissue and organs, considered the pinnacle of the elite pirate program. This enemy should be handled with extreme caution and max firepower. Ah! Fucking Christ, he is massive. Samus is what, 6-something? Oh, fuck off! I do not need to do that. They drop them. I'm just in this fight now. I missed. Son of a bitch, this guy's annoying. I make her whack, I guess. Oh, I was wrong. Phase on, which is good. Honestly, if I just ignore these guys right now, I can kill this thing. Probably not my smartest idea. Fuck! Or he can just go for him. I don't care who kills him, he ends up dead. Damn it, I didn't mean to dodge. Thank God. Oh, okay, well, Samus is dead. Oh. Oh, that's a cool ass suit. Your suit has been infused with pure Phazon. This corruption prevents damage from Phazon radiation. Lovely. Oh, okay, I guess. Neat. Oh, I can't scan that? Okay. Phazon means nothing to me anymore. Lava still probably does, because why the fuck would that go my way? Better than plot armor. Are you sure about that? Plot armor can let you survive some pretty fucked up shit. Okay. Oh, I'm in the pirate database. Wait, are the pirates bitching about the ghosts? Wait. Oh, they are. Numerous instances involving spectral entities at Chozo ritual sites. Several personnel have been assaulted by these Chozo ghosts. Few have survived. Survivors speak of swift attacks from nowhere, brief sightings of the enemy, then nothing. Another followed by another attack. Science teams believe these attacks are in response to our efforts in recover Chozo relics and artifacts. Somehow these enemies are able to interact with the physical world, and it appears they wish to keep their artifacts to themselves. We will make them pay for their arrogance. For even ghosts can be destroyed. Alright, so they're fucking stupid, I see. Research lies, a corrupt invader. And, yep, I know where that's... Forge a path through a tunnel of great poison to reclaim... Okay. Poison of Great Tunnel. Tunnel of Great Poison. Phazon Mine Tunnel. I'm going back. I know where that's going to drop, let me out at, and I don't want to be there. Because it's going to be longer than if I just take this route. Also, we're going to save, because I don't trust myself. Why is that room dark? Are the Metroids let loose again? Yeah, they are. Okay. Hey, how game help? You focus on the one that's right in front of you. Wow. Haha, I can't be hurt by this. Oh. This thing probably is way too fucking slow to use for any distance I see. Vision Metroid. Metroids ability split into two forms. Ah. Fire. You know what? Power bombs just fucking work, because clearly nothing else I was doing was working. What the hell just hit me? Oh! The shit dropping from the ceiling. See how these fuckers operate now. Yeah, I'm not a fan of them. Okay. Oh my god, die faster. And these are still just Talon 4. Okay. Oh. Well, I found the artifact. I guess once I grab this, the only thing stopping me from beating the game is, well, the other one. Once I grab the last one, the only thing stopping me from beating the game would be... I still think I need that one upgrade for the... Wave beam. That's gonna take me there. Omega research. This is gonna send me through Omega research, which is where I need to be. That's a fission. That's how we deal with that. I get it. Jesus Christ. That was rude. That was doubly rude. What in the fuck is going on here? Oh. God, this place sucks. Kind of hoping I was able to get on my phone and look up where that final upgrade I'm thinking of is. Fun fact, it took me 4 tries to unlock my phone. Damn it. Anyways. Oh hey, look, the exit. Hopefully the Metroids don't follow me. I am not okay with where I'm at currently. They're all just fucking hanging there. There we go. Now I'm gonna save. And during the save animation, I'm gonna look up where the fuck this upgrade is. I was trying to look up Metroid Fusion shit. I'm assuming it's called the Wave Buster. It is. Tower of Light. Got it. In the Chozo Ruins, which means I have to fight. Well, I had to drag my ass out of here anyways. Missed because I fucking hit something. I will probably just complete the game on this file. I'm talking about the video file. Clear this room up before I try this. Luckily, when I fight the pirates, I don't lose a lot of misses. Or the elites, I don't lose a lot of misses. Back is the game thinks I'm gonna use power bombs. Okay, now. Good, I'm glad the Metroids aren't responding to something. That means you're fucking up. Which means less Metroids. Now, how do I activate you guys to fight you? Bamboo.
Recorded to logbook.
Cool. Unauthorized sound feed is strictly prohibited. Our enemies will tremble. No, they won't. Death to all hunters. Death to all who oppose us. How the fuck? Wake the fuck up! Oh my god, it's red, that's cool. So is this the only place called Research here? Before I start losing my goddamn mind. Nope, there's another Elite Research. That's Omega Research. This is Elite Research. Which research is it?
Well, that's not fair.
I'm assuming it's Elite Research.
Temple, Hall, Edge, Tunnel.
Ah, it is the elite research. God damn it. Alright, how the fuck do I get there? I go up. Fair enough. It's weird, I've been in that room. I guess I just didn't kill it. Which would make sense. You couldn't have just prevented this. I'm gonna just and that's how you take care of that. You just leave. You don't have to fight at all the time. Retreating is a perfectly reasonable strategy, especially when you're being lazy. The fact that that is astonishing to me. That could have gone worse. Oh, fuck me. Well. That was there's an elite in here somewhere? Found it. Now how do I wake you up? Yeah, but that doesn't tell me how to wake this guy up. Is that Omega? Nuke it like everything else. Oh my god, he looks fucked up. Phase on elite, phase in charge of land. Shame. There we go. That's all of them. Cool. sneak my way back here. That's Talon Overworld South. That's not where I need to be, but that's gonna be the closest area to where I need to be. And it's the least dangerous way to go at the moment. You're invisible in the elemental armor? Which means I can just do that shit. Now see these guys actually work out. So I like how they just side interpreted the way they were looking at the left attack. That's it, I'm gonna drop something. I hate you. Just to make me do that, god damn it. Can I cut through multiple different blocks? I can. Stop hitting me. Up, up, and away! Oh, right into the Chosen Ruins. That's where you were meant to be. They just fucking explode if you get too close. They just kamikaze. Ah, that's a weird little evolutionary trait. There's... I can't think of many creatures that have the mentality of I'm going to die and you're taking with me. Here, Tower of Light. The ship, save, and then we go to the final area. The fuck's Tower of Light? Fuck me, it's all the way over there. Well, alright. The most annoying part of this is I'm gonna have to probably not even deal with that. I'm going to go with the spirits a couple times. I will most likely just ignore them. Like this one. Figured it'd be wise to actually get the right. God, I love this red coloring. Why don't we get this more often? Also, good thing I'm not going for 100% scan, because it's there right now. It's a first playthrough. All the way down. Got it. Slightly to the left. And here's room number 3 of the ghosts. You know, I think I'm on the pirate side of these things. Just because they're evil doesn't mean they're wrong. Good. Thank you. Oh, I know where that is. God damn it, I'm gonna do the trouble. And there's fucking ghosts in here. I would have gotten out of that if I had remembered the beam. Alright, so there's something in here for this particular weapon. I don't know what it's at. That was stupid. I can't get high enough for that. I don't know why I thought Samus was gonna be able to walk on that. That is 100% on me. That was a really stupid fucking idea. I'm aware I'm probably losing more misses than required, but it's also faster. There it is. And now I'll be able to jump. And now I'll be able to redo the same goddamn thing I just did. This game realized I didn't need to fucking watch the same cutscene again. That's one. Powerful attack uses missile active. Using wave beam, yada yada. It's the flamethrower. Let's see what it looks like so I can rain my missiles. Wacky. At least on the upside, in terms of like how far away I am from the ship, this is probably the closest I could be. Which I'm all for. Hey, I could use some missiles. That's not missiles. So, bugs don't care what I want. Fair enough, I've triggered enough of them. What if I don't deserve the- I watched Puss in Boots earlier today. Yeah, I'm not sure if I remember. I'm not sure if I brought that up already, but... great film. Also pretty funny. Destroyed my back. I'm old. Yeah, fun fact, I guess. Still don't know the map of this goddamn area. Save me, ship! Or I mean, let me say on the ship. I should have enough stuff to finish the game. This stuff, supplies. Yeah. We all know what we're gonna open up, thank you. Oh god damn it, it's a fucking hassle, isn't it? Yep, there it is. Being a douchebag. Hello, Ridley! Are we fighting? No, why would you break that? I would like to scan the giant fucking mech dragon. Meta Ridley, genetically enhanced Ridley Metaform. Reborn and evolved through pirate technology, Meta Ridley is a fearsome enforcer. His armor hide is extremely resilient, safe for the chest. Just inner plating, the pirates have infused a number of pump weapons to the creature, including multi-missile system, a kinetic breath weapon, a Mason bomb launcher, and an ultra thermal flame strike projector. Meta Ridley is also familiar with melee combat, making any sort of engagement risk of poison. Ah. Come on, you fucking coward, get back here. God, this remix of this theme is so goddamn good. This, not gonna say that. I'll say that for my fights over here. I'm assuming I actually can't hit that one in the face. I should flame put on this one if it's black. I don't know why I'm trying to use the one beam. That! Hit! This shouldn't have. Stop leaving your chest vulnerable. This guy's like, again, he's an enforcer and probably not like the fucking smartest guy on the planet, but Jesus Christ. Hey, I finally lost a full bar of health. Can you stop jumping on me? You're actually better. You seem to have more armor? Yeah. I feel like even if she knew she couldn't fucking hit, Sam was firing rapidly at Ridley because of, you know, quick is there. God damn, dude. Stop spamming the same attack. Especially when it doesn't leave you vulnerable. I can't believe I chose his mouth to be open. Oh, okay. Damn it. Granted, a lot of this is the controls. I'm trying to, like, actually jump and I'm scraping. Which, I mean, that's entirely me. He should be dead here. There we go. Even the Chozo were pissed off at him. Like, fuck off, dude. God damn, you're annoying. Extra menu shit unlocked. Cool, let's get out of here. Impact crater. Well, there's a save point right here. Looks like it's in someone's fucking brain. Goddamn choo-choo, Charlie. Okay. Limited data now. Good.
Recording to logbook.
Phase on charge. Got it. So what the fuck is this shit if it's not phase on? Because I cannot step in. This is unnerving. Is that another Hey! I you know what? I learned. I didn't fuck up and call it, the map again. I see this area being super long. You know what? I'm not tired. How the fuck were you away? bombs really leave much to be desired. The range is nothing. It is literally the animation. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Oh, it's a crab. You're nothing but scared of yourself. No, Sims, we don't have screw attack in this game. Oh, and this is the Metroid crab. Highly evolved phazon and produced life form. The aberration known as Metroid Prime is a source of phazon, making it immensely powerful. The genetic flaw makes it susceptible to certain weapons for periods, and its head is truly vulnerable to their attacks and nuance. Offensively, Metroid Prime has a number of natural mechanical weapons at its disposal. These include that. It's a bunch of words that probably mean nothing to me. Thank you. Yay, I can push on my health. What the fuck is this shit? The green is the final boss more. Ah, I know your tricks. I was like, who doesn't want to get the game? Yeah, can you keep going to that phase? It's in wave beam. Hey, it's my least favorite. It is beautiful. Okay, nice. Wow, this is really awesome. Wait. Nope. He cheated. He's an ice weapon we shouldn't have. Oh, anything to him. This help is slow. I tell you, he's gonna go ice next. What in the fuck is going on here? That's a brain. The core essence of Metroid Prime scan indicates that the phase-on energy from the form of Metroid Prime is invulnerable to archimedical weapons. When the attacks from Phazon use Iron Beam to destroy it, it generates pools of Phazon in the attacks, use those to fill your 6 Phazon weapons simply. The entity can also spawn Metroids with Sagan or Beam itself. soon. I should start running sooner. Crater collapse imminent. Evacuate immediately. God damn it. Oh. Oh, because we're not at the bottom of the fucking planet this time. It's too close. Holy shit. Because it took me so long, we don't get to see the up close of her face, I guess. Whatever. Fantastic game. Holy shit. That's a lot of damage. How are you doing, Ty? Absolutely fantastic game. I hope 2 and 3 make it on here. I can play those. I have them on the Wii, again, but again, I don't have the distance to do that. Completion, I'll get there eventually. The farthest I've ever gotten in this game was probably right after the rock monster, or the rock boss. And so to actually be able to finish this game is really cool. So, does this game have the fusion suit?
Hold on. I know they're... Oh, it's not. God damn it. Fusion's gonna be on the system sooner or later.
it then. Oh wait, I have Fusion on the Game Boy Advance. And I have the Game... Oh, okay. And I have the Game Boy Advance player. I can just fucking put it in my room. God, 10 hours, Jesus Christ. This is where I got lost a lot. Choosing to save, finish the game, Mr. Prime Master, save the game. Yeah, sure, why not? When we return, ladies and gentlemen, I don't fucking know. Maybe I'll start uploading Persona 3. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.